Hey guys, I'm Matt Johnson. I'm here at the world's biggest magic convention, and I brought with me the Holy Grail of magic. I attempted to fool professional magicians with any card at any number. And I did it. And what was the card?
Club of Hearts. Oh my God. No way.
And I did it with one of the easiest, most commercial, instantly reset versions of any card at any number you've ever seen. I need a deck of cards. You got a deck of cards?
No, not on me, no.
Deck of cards?
Yeah.
Borrowed deck. It's important I do this with a borrowed deck. Okay. Yeah. We're going to try something and we'll see if this works. So, deck of cards. Brandon, name a card.
The Four of Hearts.
Four of Hearts. Now, I'm curious. Wow, these are cool, man. Is this a full deck?
Yeah.
It is a full deck. Yeah. Okay. I did see the Four of Hearts. It's in the deck, right? Now, Brandon, I can tell you this. The Four of Hearts is nowhere near the top.
Okay.
I can also tell you that it's nowhere near the bottom, which means it's somewhere in the deck, but we're not sure exactly where, right? That's where you come in, because you're going to tell us where it is. So I want you to think of a number between 1 and 52, where the Four of Hearts might be.
12,
okay. 1, kind of blend in with the table, it's kind of cool, kind of retro, but 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
No.
Not 13, not 14, not 15, not 16, not 17, not 18, not 19, but 12, yeah? And what was the card?
Four Hearts. Oh my God.
So it was a Jack of Spades and the number was?
10.
10. How cool would it be if the 10th card down in this deck, if it were the Jack of Spades? Crazy,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, okay. We're going to try this. You could have picked any card, you could have picked the Jack of Spades. I want you to hold the cards face down. What you're going to do is you're going to deal 9 cards here face down, out loud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then the 10th card here face down. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay, so go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You said 10, right?
Yeah.
Put it right here. Okay, and the rest of the deck. Okay, so let me see. Yeah. I think some of these cards stuck together. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, this is the 10th card and it's the Jack of Spades. So. You were great, man. In the journey, I'm going to teach you 5 versions of any card at any number. Some with sleight of hand, some instantly reset, some where the spectator deals, some with a gimmick deck, and some with a borrowed and shuffled deck. No matter your skill level or your expertise, beginner to professional, you're going to find something that you will use for sure. So join me as we go on the journey.